Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RGJ Runner and welcome back to my Let's Play of Resident Evil 7. Right, there's one thing I've got to check out here, and that was this TV screen. I believe that looks like Mia and possibly Zoe that's tied up there. But we'll have to get a better look.
Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers!
Dick.
You the young boy don't do any spoilers. And speaking of spoilers, I'm still avoiding spoilers for Dislike the Plague. I mean, everybody else has this game completed except me. That's because I'm mainly using this as Let's Play material. And I can only do about one video a day. What the hell am I doing with this? I don't need a straw at all. I'm still not sure about the model shotgun and the axe though. They will probably come in handy. Actually, there's one thing I do want to check though. I want to check the happy birthday video out again. But there's nowhere to try it out. Well, nowhere nearby. I suppose I could go back to the caravan. But, you know, that'd be just wasting time again. I don't need a happy birthday video. Okay, I think I'm good. I'm good. Okay, I'm not good. I need to go back and get my crank. Wait, whoa. I ain't got ammo. Need that. What else you be hiding? You wouldn't happen to be hiding any antique coins now by any chance? Oh no, but you are hiding shotgun shells. You know, I actually do think I was pretty smart with my ammo consumption overall. Because what I did like to do was compare my gameplay to other YouTubers' gameplay, and some of them would often they would have often used their handgun ammo trying to take down Jack. But I didn't do that, I just ran away from him until it was time to do the boss battle. Because I knew at some point I would probably be engaging him in proper combat. Because I'm a smart dude. Okay, crank it. And I'm gonna close this out.
I'm coming, Mia.
Won't get your hopes up about Mia. I know there's something really suspicious about her. There's a lot more than meets the eye. And she knows more than she's letting on, I'd say. I'd say she's the one doing most of the scheming, and maybe Zoe is the innocent one. Wow, multiple pathways. Well now, I guess I won't be getting across there anytime soon. So, I gotta go this way. Jeez, this place is really big. I'm surprised. Very surprised, actually. Definitely a lot bigger than the map for Resident Evil 4. Maybe. Oh, I hear a head bobble. Oh, there we go. and more handgun ammo. Oh crap, not enough room. Shit. I'm gonna go back. And put the D-Series head back in the item box. Because it's not relevant, for now at least. Yeah, I missed another bobblehead somewhere. I heard one. I definitely heard one somewhere. I'm not sure if it's coming from outside here and upstairs or... or did I simply just hear it? I don't know. No, I'm gonna go back outside. I probably missed it from outside. Because right now I can't hear it. Yeah, it's definitely outside somewhere. Hold on, can I take this back? No. Can't take the winding key either. But seriously, I'm not going crazy. I hear it. Very, very faintly. I definitely heard a bobblehead somewhere. And it wasn't the one they already shot. Hmm. I don't know, maybe I'm going crazy. Okay, gonna take this chem fluid. And make some more of that good first aid, because look, I'm good on ammo. I'm more than good on ammo. And I use it very sparingly. Okay, let's do this. So what else does he have in store for me? Okay, autosave, always a good sign. Although I'm not liking how much the handgun ammo is being doled out now. Some shit is definitely about to go down. Okay, I can cross over now. Whoa! I knew something like that was going to happen. Yeah, I was just about to say something is going to hop out and get me. Oh, I'm loving this. Oh God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, put down that hand. Don't have enough. Get one more. Oh shit. There we go. And look at that. I still have 30 bullets to spare. Well, 37 if you want to include the ones that are already in the... In my gun already. I don't want these things following me, okay? Whoa, whoa, holy shit, dude. Okay, I'm gonna use my shotgun for this dude. There you go. Okay, there's no more. No more of you, okay? No? No? Okay, good. Well. I'm actually beginning to question whether or not my flamethrower would be very effective against him. Jesus. Ooh. At least I have a good aim. Most of the time. Special ammo, or no, I'll call it special ammo. 9 special ammo and 23 regular. Okay, good. And what do we have here? We have psychostimulants, more gunpowder. And more burner fuel. Wow. I'm being given a lot of shit. And another herb. Oh, oh, oh. Flame rounds. I'm going to need those. I probably will need those. I'm going to have to clear up some space because it's not throwing these ammo drops at me for no reason. First, I'm going to backtrack because I swear to God, I heard a bobblehead somewhere. I knew it. Jeez, it was a quiet one. It was a very quiet one. I barely heard it. Despite how close I was to it. It barely made a damn sound. It made a sound as if it was off in the distance somewhere. Okay, that's good. At least I didn't encounter any more regenerators. Again, I'm not sure if that's the proper term for these monsters, but that's what I'm going to call them. Regenerators. They look similar to the regenerators back in Resident Evil 4. So, yeah. Until I find out their real name, that's what they're going to be called. Jeez, and yeah, more goodies. Okay, we are definitely going places here. Shit. Shit is definitely going down. Okay. You know what, I might make a few neuro rounds. See, what else can I make? I do have supplements, so I might as well take them out and use them. Okay, I can still make some. Oh no, I can't. No. Shit, I did not mean to use that. Oh well, at least I'm back at full health. So, let me take out my herb. Oh, my herb's already in the inventory. Um, Alright, into battle we go. Wait, hold on. Just want to make sure I'm properly equipped. Best take out my solid fuel. And you know what, I'll leave the... I've left my toy gun and toy axe in the box because I'm not sure what relevance they have. I'm pretty sure if they're relevant, they would have had some use by now. Oh, hey ladies.
Mia.
Hold on, I want to see who's who and what's what. I'm definitely going into battle with one of these ladies.
Zoe?
Hello?
Zoe,
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Mia? Got anything to say? Alright, I have to go back down and get my ingredients. Yes, I did pronounce that. Ingredients.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
Wait!
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
He's coming? Oh, God.
There's enough for two.
So I didn't kill him. So what are you going to be doing there? And how are you going to make the serum with those?
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Is there a choice between one or the other?
Hey, one of those is mine.
Oh, God.
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
Oh, my God, Jack, is that you? You've seen better days.
Not enough. You die for me. Now you're...
Ouch, Jesus. Stop that.
This is getting old, Jack.
Go on, just die already. Seriously, Jack, give it up. Oh, shit. Go on, get up. Seriously, Jack, I've had enough of your shit. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, Jack, what did you do? Wasting my time.
shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch to my shotgun. I've plenty of bullets. Or shells, whatever the proper term is. Oh jeez. Hold still, damn it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Careful with that tail. Oh, hell no. I don't want to be part of your crazy family. You just hold still for a sec. Hold your ugly face still. There we go. Was that so hard? So what now? Oh, God damn it. I know there's one more eye on him. Yeah, there's one more eye up there. And no, two. Oh, hold still, damn it. What a... Are all boss battles this easy? Will you stop hitting me, damn it? Surely now. No, he's still alive and kicking. Whoa. He's a lot sturdier than I thought. Now he's dead. He's got to be dead. Now, come on.
Well, I've seen everything.
Give me the first aid. Can I not get by him? Oh, I'm stuck.
Ethan, this way.
Oh, God. You watch, it's probably gonna make him more powerful.
Are you all right?
Yeah, barely.
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Oh dear. Okay, now I can grab my first aid. Yeah, I'm okay, I don't need to use it. One thing I will say, the cocoon he's in right now is very similar to the ones that the T-virus mutants or whatever virus mutants they wore back in Resident Evil 6. They're very similar. So is this going to tie into Resident Evil 6 as well? Maybe, I'm not sure. If any of what I just said makes any sense, you'll know what I mean. I'm just saying that the cocoons in Resident Evil 6 and Resident Evil 7 look very similar. So now we can get out of here, can we?
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Oh, God. I feel like I have a little devil on my shoulder telling me what to do. So there's going to be multiple endings. Ooh, talk about good replay value. Well, I guess I'm going to have to give it to Mia. I don't know about you, Zoe. I'm not sure what your problem is. You look fine. I mean, I've seen her craziness, so she definitely needs it.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
What do you mean?
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
Is this the end?
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Oh, jeez. She's mad. I'm sorry, Zoe. Oh, God. This can't be the end, can it? No way, I'm not being left off this easy.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you?
Yeah, tell me how this ties into the previous Resident Evil games.
I just want to know the truth.
So do I.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
Oh, there's a ship.
How the fuck did that get here?
Oh, I remember reading a note about this. Oh, this is far from over. I think.
Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
A spooky ghost.
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Oh, jeez, oh. I knew it. Far from over. We'll be seeing Zoe again.
Mommy. This way.
Wait, we're playing as Mia now? What about Ethan?
How?
You better start running.
Ethan?
Okay, guess I'm not going back the way I came. Wait, what's this? Strange bottle. A strange bottle that you found in your pocket after waking up at the Baker State. It's probably important. Oh, probably has the ghost girl's ashes in it or something. That's the thing I'm wondering about. Is she actually a ghost girl or some sort of weird hallucination brought on by effects of the infection? Oh, there's Ethan. We finally get to see his face.
Ethan!
Oh.
Ethan! Ethan!
Maybe not. Hey, you come back here with my eating. Oh. Just can't end well. I've got to be somewhere near the end at this point. Come on, woman, put your back into it. There we go. Oh. Oh my word. This is just screaming all types of fun. And if I encounter any more of those goop monsters, I'll have no choice but to blindly run away. I mean, it's not like I have a map or anything. Yeah, I don't have a map. Oh god. What did I miss?
What was that?
I don't know, you tell me. You're the one who freaked out. I'm guessing this is the ship that actually contained the virus. I do wonder if Wesker will come into play, if he had something to do with all this. Oh! Oh god, I feel sorry for you. You poor souls. You poor, poor souls. Oh god. But I can I get past you? Thanks, you're swell. Just don't be chasing me or nothing. And behind this door is a big scary room. Come on, close that shit out. So what do we have here? Nothing. Anything that would help us put this mystery in?
They're all dead. What is it? The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Perspective. Right. So she got out. So this she is obviously referring to Evelyn. I don't know. Maybe she is some sort of test subject of Umbrella that escaped somehow. Maybe she's not just a ghost girl like I first thought. This is getting really good. And to be quite honest, it's the atmosphere that's more terrifying than the actual monsters. I mean, when it comes to the monsters, it's just getting down to business and dispatching them. Or disposing of them. Antique coin, sweet. Now I can buy my mag if I was Ethan, but I'm not. Oh, do I have to? I guess I do. But seriously, I just don't want to be chased around by monsters in the dark. I think the only one I have to worry about though is Evelyn. She's not my child. Okay. Oh god damn it. Hi. Yeah, you got infected with the sludge goo too. So what do you have on you? You must have been hiding from something or someone. Probably someone. Crew register. Captain Ed Charlie, Chief Engineer Paul Fitzgerald. I went to school with a guy called Paul Fitzgerald. He was an asshole. First Officer Giovanni Finetti. Second Officer Clark C. Walsh. Mechanic Dwayne Chalmers. Communications Technician Jim Stockman. And Physician Gerald Waddle. Okay. Am I supposed to know these people? Am I supposed to go bing 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 bing? Those guys are from X Resident Evil games. Oh boy. So what's your story? Explosive diarrhea? No? Yeah, okay, fine. Keep quiet. She's inside me. She's inside everyone. Right, so this girl, she's obviously a hallucination brought on by the effects of the fungus. Or whatever goop this is. Okay, back into open air. I feel a lot safer out here, to be honest. LNG tanker Annabelle, built in 1987, deadweight tonnage 71,000, length 948 feet. That's nice. Very useful information, I assume. And I can't read these. No. Okay, upwards and onwards.
Settle down, little girl.
Whoa.
Settle.
Evelyn, what are you doing?
Are you remembering?
No.
What? What are you?
Oh, I know now. I've got it. Evelyn is Mia. She's got to be Mia. Evelyn looked exactly like Mia. And the fact that Mia can't remember... It's really odd, I don't know why, but Evelyn is Mia. That's gotta be it. So Mia already had the virus from the get-go. She was the one who caused the outbreak. Right. Especially when she said that line, "Are you remembering?" So there was a reason why she came back here. See, I'm smart. I'm good at putting things together like that. Then again, I could be dead wrong. Oh, I missed that guy. I hope he didn't have any notes on him that I missed. Or that I may have missed. Oh, antique coin. Thank you. Nothing else around here? Nope. Okay.
You said we could be a family.
Oh, okay.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Still
wait!
Up. because I don't know what she's talking about. Right. Anyway, yeah, as I was saying, I'm dead set on completing the entire game in this last video. I bet you are, oh my god. Oh. Fuck. I knew that I'd have to be running away from monsters at some point. Well, I had a very good idea that I would. Seriously, you're gonna leave me with no weapons to defend myself? And I can't break this box, no. Oh, you're heartless. Surely there's gotta be a weapon in here. There's gotta be something. Okay, chem fluid. I'm gonna hold on to the chem fluid for a while. Easy. Oh god. Oh, Jesus. There's two of them. Right. Okay, maybe he's gone away now. Oh, no. How am I supposed to deal? Oh, come on, bite me. Right, I've got a fuse. This easy? Really? I'm just curious, can I? Okay, yeah. Managed to get by easy enough. Oh, handgun, okay. Now we're in business, but still, I only have two bullets. Okay, just gonna save my game. Other than this handgun, I seem to be left with fuck all. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, I'm dead. Shit. Nope. Evelyn, why do you do this to me? Okay, I have no way of checking my health other than guessing it. Locked from the outside. Good. What about this door? Okay, but first we'll go upstairs. But I can't. Okay, guess we're going around a long way. Just don't let there be any spooky monsters here, okay? I can't deal.
Watch it.
What?
Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Okay, look at her. Look at her. She looks exactly like Evelyn, Evelyn looks exactly like Mia. Because we know next to nothing about Mia's origins. Oh, we've got another save point here, I think. Okay, old videotape. Ugh. Alright, little girl. Let's see who's who and what's what. Test subject E001. Mia Winters. 2014. So Mia Winters was a test subject at some point. Is that it?
You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
Part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
Oh, this is getting good. This is getting really good. So, what I'm getting from all this so far, I'm just making assumptions here. I'm thinking, my first thought was Evelyn is Mia. I think that's kind of gone out the window right now. What I'm thinking right now is Mia was working for Umbrella at some point. Because Umbrella is definitely tied into this somehow. I mean, there's no doubt about it. I mean, even in the demo, if you have ever played it, you find a photo, and there's a photo of an Umbrella helicopter, and it says on the back of this photo, "Are they watching us?" So make from that what you will. Ooh, machine gun ammo. Ooh, things are gonna get gory. Special Operations Division, Director Alan Droney and Caretaker Mia Winters. I knew it. So when Mia said she was going on a babysitting holiday or something like that, she was really doing work for whoever it was she was doing work for. Possibly Umbrella. Anyway, recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as a parental guardian for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Right. And to spare me Evelyn's wrath, I offered to become her mother, I think. Okay, so what's in here? It contained something to help you along the way, so it's got Jack all in it now, has it? 44 mag ammo, flame rounds, lockpick, solid fuel, gunpowder, herb. Oh. Yeah, I'll repeat this up. Right, I like hypothesizing, I really do. But so far it seems that my initial hypothesis was wrong. Which was, Mia is Evelyn, but she is not. And Mia was doing some undercover work for Umbrella, possibly. Or one of their competitors. Are you holding up, Alan? You okay? Good, you hang in there, buddy. And obviously this ship had crashed at some point. Because Mia was missing for 2 years. So let's say from mid-2014 to 2016. Possibly 2017. No, since it doesn't make sense. Because this game is set in 2017 and she's been missing for 2 years. I still don't get it. Something's not adding up there. Either way, during that time the boat crashed and she was captured by the Baker family, who were infected by Evelyn. Locked. Okay, this video is going to be one of my longest so far, because I want to get this over and done with. Not because I'm scared, not because I'm getting tired, but because I really want to get to the end in this one video. The number display showed the distance to the target. Okay. Well. First, I want to do some explorations. Good explorations. I gotta find those notes. Evelyn, you in here? Okay, guess not. Oh. Locked from the other side. Okay, supplements. Well, okay, I still haven't explored this room fully, or this area fully. Right, I'm going to acquire a key card. Okay, need this herb. Can't open this. Oh wait, that's not a door. Sorry, excuse me. Again, I just want to be really thorough with everything. I don't want to miss anything. Anything at all that could have something to do with anything with the story. Okay, so I just went in one big huge circle. Right. That's okay. That's okay. We've got time. Just been recording for a little over an hour, about 1 hour and 5 minutes, so I've still got time. Okay, more machine gun ammo. And nothing else, no? Nada? Okay. Oh, I almost missed this chem fluid. Evelyn tissue samples. Oh, this must be what I had when I first woke up. Maybe. No, I'm gonna make myself some first aid. Here we go.
She's vomiting.
Vomiting? That's vomit? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, God.
Damn. I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
So that's her weird ass vomit. Ugh. That's so gross. That's so gross. Ugh. Okay, something scary is gonna pop out. No. All right. Surprising I didn't find any of her friends. Oh, there's one. Oh, hold on, I missed something. There we go. So, climb up. But I know where this leads. I don't need to climb up in here. Yeah, this was pretty pointless. Hey, buddy. You all right? Yeah, you're looking good. Hey, I saw you. Damn it, get your ass back here, girl. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Back up. Well, my aim's getting good. Entered real spooky territory here. Hey, buddy. Hey, you stay dead. Another herb. Not that I need them. I seem to be handling myself pretty okay. one of these things. Whoa, back it up. See, not a scratch on me as of yet. Okay. You gonna come down here? Oh, there you are. Sorry, I guess I'm just too pro for you. Oh, machine gun ammo. Almost missed that. So what's your story, J-Bob? Ah, he's dead. Rest in peace, J-Bob. You were a good man. Now, what do you suppose I will be able to get in here? Yeah, didn't think so.
Helen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Okie dokie. Did I pick up the chem fluid? Yes, I did. So behind this door is... some corrosive acid. Okay, let's do this, Evelyn. You've been a bad girl. And please don't send any more of your scary demon monsters after me. Even though they've kind of lost the effect of being scary.
Where are you, Evie?
Okay, how does one find Evie? Oh, there you are.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You're just worried about getting Evelyn back.
All right, Evie, down to put you down. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there's two of them. Hey, you. Stay away from me, creepy crawler. Okay. Things are definitely progressing nicely. Close that door. Oh, I'm getting tired of seeing your faces. Whoa. Oh, Jesus. Oh, get off me. God damn it. Oh, please don't tell me there's going to be an army of them coming around the corner. Stop spawning, gosh. Oh, there we go.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
So what now? That's obviously a ladder that drops down, but how do I drop it down? Oh, never mind. Checking Alan. Alan, buddy, you okay?
Damn it.
Oh, she's gone. Or he's gone.
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
He's dead, bro. Calm yourself. What am I going to be doing with all these remote bombs? Whoa. Okay. Put down your hand. Oh shit, I'm almost out of bullets. This door's open now. Okay, no more bullets down here. Oh, great. Oh, I know where I am now. All right. So this is what Evie wanted me to remember. Alan, dude, what the hell are you doing?
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Oh, God.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
God. Oh, so Evelyn infected me as well, but I somehow have some sort of stronger immunity or something like that. What's in here? Nothing? Alan, buddy, you got something for me? No? Just gotta check for notes. Oh, I know what's happening now. This is where I make the initial video message for Ethan. Oh, this is all making sense now.
were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Oh, that's kind of sad. Whoa, whoa, what's happening? Oh, God. Oh, everything's turning to shit. No!
We'll be together forever.
Jesus. Wow.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Wow, that was scary. Kind of. But either way, I think I have to end this part. I did want to continue it, but I've been recording for well over an hour for about... Hold on, let me check. About an hour and a half, and that's going to be whittled down to about an hour. So there's an hour of gameplay in here. I like how the story is progressing. Again, I initially hypothesized that Evelyn was Mia, or Mia was Evelyn, whatever, because they looked kind of similar. And maybe that's why Evelyn wanted Mia to be her mom, because they looked kind of the same. Well, again, at least the story is getting more interesting. So, either way, guys, you know what to do. If you did like this video, be sure to comment, rate, share, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. So, until next time. See ya.